This is an X-ray of the chest. You can see here the right lung is normal, but in the left lung there's opacity. You can see the upper pole is clear slightly, and the coast of training angle is also clear. There is no shadow. So you can see in the middle part, it is mainly affecting the middle part, middle most part, and there is homogeneous opacity in the left lung. Trachea is shifted towards the right side, so there is something happens which pushes the trachea towards the opposite side. So there are many causes which pushes the trachea to the opposite side. If you think that this is fibrosis, then fibrosis is not so homogeneous, and if you think this is cavitation, then cavitation occurs in a patchy form, not homogeneous again. And if you think this, there is cavitation and there consolidation, if there's consolidation, then it pulls towards, it means trachea should be on the left side, but in this case the trachea is shifted to the right side. So it is most probably there's mass in the left side, the mass which is homogeneous in nature, and in the upper side, lower lobe is not involved. If you are thinking that this is pleuraphion, then pleuraphion is always in the dependent part, in the lower part. But as you see, it is in the middle and the upper part. So this is most probably the mass in the left lung, which is pushing the trachea to the right side.